All the friends, please silence. How many like sports? Especially cricket? In cricket, wicketkeeper roles plays a major role. I am going to tell about top 5 cricket wicketkeepers in all time. Wicketkeeping is an art.
Here,
our famous Indian skipper, ex-skipper. He is the famous all over the world for his stumping style. He is the best batsman and a hitter in all over the world for a long time. He is the South African skipper and a major famous batsman. He is famous for his batting style. Wicketkeeper in cricket means the person who stands behind the stumps and collect the balls which are delivered from the bowler. Wicketkeeping is a difficult job in the sport of cricket. Wicketkeeping needs a coordination between wicketkeeper and the bowler. He tells the bowler how to deliver his ball to collect the ball by the wicketkeeper. He plays a major role in defending the ball by the batsman and make the wicket stumping. Arun Gilchrist is the world number one wicketkeeper all over the world. Arun Gilchrist was responsible for nearly 100 wickets dismissals and more than 15,000 runs for his nation and the cricket. Gilchrist with 33 centuries and 81 half centuries was a true asset for the side which dominated world cricket for nearly 12 years. 12 years is not a minor one. Next, the famous senior skipper MS Dhoni. World famous senior skipper MS Dhoni. Wicket keeping records is simply outstanding. The man is already nearing 600 dismissals with 248 in tests, 237 in ODIs and 29 dismissals in T20s. He is also famous for his batting style. Skill, wicket keeper not means stumping and catching, not like. He is also playing and hitting the shots what the ball comes with him. Mark Boucher, for the time he replaced Dave Richardson until his retirement. He also retired in a match due to the ball hit on his eye. The wicketkeeper needs reflexes like fighter pilot and a guts like boxer. Due to the injury of his eye, his eyesight was damaged and gave a retirement in the match day. Sangakkara, we know our co-country ex-skipper, Sri Lankan ex-skipper. Very stylish son, Sri Lankan wicketkeeper batsman. Sangakkara, more than 21,000 runs to his name in ODIs and tests and T20s, involving 47 centuries and 117 half centuries. Above 600 dismissals, including a world record 81 stumps. No one meet 81 stumps in world. Rod Marsh. Finally, one of the famous matches player, former Australian wicketkeeper Rod Marsh. Marsh was responsible for more than 1,000 first class dismissals, 335 test dismissals and 124 ODI dismissals in his amazing career. All the skippers have guts and reflexes like a fighter pilot. If they lose his confidence and guts, he is not fit for a keeper. These all are fit for keepers and we salute them. Any queries about this?
Yes,
outs.